Guys, in today's video, I'm going to be playing as dragons from How to Train Your Dragon.
Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm Beckbro Hiccup. And in today's video, we are going to be morphing into dragons from the How to Train Your Dragon series. Look at that, it's Toothless and Hiccup. What's up, buddy? Okay, so I think I'm playing as Hiccup. If you guys do want to try out this game for yourself, there will be a link down below in the description. I believe it's available on Steam and also probably Xbox and PlayStation. Look at this place, Toothless. All that smoke we saw in the air didn't prepare me for that much destruction. Who or what could have caused this? Well, it looks like everything's absolutely burnt to a crisp. If I had to guess, it was probably a dragon, but most of the dragons are normally pretty good. Over there, bud, we've got a live one. Judging by his garb, he's not local. Hey there, are you okay? Do you have any injuries? Broken bones? I don't think so. Where am I? This is Havenholm. It was a dragon refuge. My friends and I built this place not too long ago. I'm Chief Hiccup of Berk, and this is Toothless, Alpha of all dragons. This is perfect. I'm Chief of Dragons. Hiccup is just Master of Dragons. I don't know. I can't remember who I am, or how I got here, or what happened. Wait a second, who is this dude? Seems like you might have taken a hit to your head during whatever happened here. Hopefully your memory will come back over time. Maybe you came from the same place as that dragon egg there. I've never seen anything like it. Have you, Toothless? Wait, that thing is like massive and it's purple. If a baby dragon comes out of that, it's going to be super big. Well, what's that you've got there? A journal? Looks like it's filled with scribbles.
Whoa, wait, everybody chill.
Is that an earthquake? That didn't sound good. Come on, Toothless, we need to check on that roar. Astrid and Stormfly are out there somewhere and they might need our help.
You stay here, Scribbler. Yeah, Scribbler, that'll work fine until we figure out what your real name is. Stay here and keep the egg safe, okay?
I guess I can do that. Are you sure though? What if whomever or whatever did this comes back? How do I defend myself, let alone this egg?
So wait a second, I'm starting to think that I might be the Scribbler. Relax, you'll be fine. See those chests over there? They contain useful items like weapons and shields. Help yourself to whatever you find inside.
Wait. What just happened?
What? There's a lot of smoke. Quick, grab that egg while the smoke screen is thick. Wait, did they just steal the egg?
Bro, what am I supposed to do? Hiccup and Toothless literally just left me and I have no weapons whatsoever. This man is wobbling away with my egg. They must be dragon trappers.
So ladies and gentlemen, looks like I am the Scribbler. We are in Havenholm and I need to go get that egg back. Not a problem for Beckbro, Chief of Dragons.
Sweet, okay, we picked up an axe. We should be able to use this to slice off the trapper's head. Honestly, if you're stealing dragons, you deserve to have your head sliced off. And we also have a wooden buckler. That should be my shield.
So looks like we can jump around to dodge. Yo, we can slice.
Slice, slissy, slice. Very nice.
I'm gonna roll my way across the bridge and I will roll directly into this dude to kill him.
While I'm rolling away, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys do want to see another episode, definitely go ahead and tap like with your left elbow. If you do it correctly with your left elbow, the like button will turn blue.
This man is running for his life. How is he so strong?
Luckily, he's not going that fast. Also, we have a ship. Hello, ship. I will not kill you, even though I just tried to. I will not do it.
Where is this man's going?
Wait a second, I see a dragon.
That might be a terrible terror.
Also, at some point in today's video, I'm pretty sure I'll be morphing into a dragon. I don't know exactly when, but I remember I watched a couple trailers and that seemed like it was going to happen.
All right, so I could slice these.
We picked up some flowers. Maybe I could turn the flowers into stuff that I can use to tame dragons later on. Okay, it says herbs and ores can be used to purchase tonics, buffs, upgrade weapons, and craft new armor throughout the game. So it's basically just like cookies, or it's just like coins and currency. Okay, so we can keep track of it throughout my entire inventory. Ooh, I found a chest over here. Okay, we need to move fast though.
That bearded buffoon is running away with my dragon egg.
Even though technically it's not my dragon egg, but I have a feeling that if I can stop him, I might be able to keep it.
Okay, we might need to dodge over this. Oh my gosh.
Bro, who's setting up booby traps? Okay, we can also put up our shield. I'm guessing that somebody's gonna shoot me.
Yep.
Okay, the shield actually worked perfectly.
If I had to guess, the trapper is going back to some sort of trapper ship.
Well, this way's blocked off.
Hello? Oh, well, that's... Wait, where's the dragon egg?
I guess this must be one of the other trappers.
They're probably gonna try to sell the dragon egg if I had to guess. So I'm gonna need to take this dude out.
What's up, dude? Oh, nice try. Oh,
wait, he actually kind of damaged me a little bit, but that's okay. Now he did.
Where did the next one come from? This man's where... Is this a bear? I'm fighting a bear?
Nah. I did not sign up to fight bears today. Get back, bear. I think it might be a human in bear form. I don't know. I don't remember bears from the series. All right, you will die. You will perish before Beckbro champion. He does have a shield. Luckily, I am way quicker, more agile, and 10 times more handsome.
Watch out for the flashing red indicator when enemies attack. These attacks cannot be blocked and will need to be dodged.
So this man has got a big hammer. He's got muscles on muscles. But when you have muscles on muscles, your brains are just...
Okay, never mind. He's gonna kill me. Don't kill me.
Stop. Stay back, dodge. Okay, for big guys like this, without the brains, but the brutes, I'm gonna need to hit them and then dodge away. Oh my gosh, his swing was so slow. Go ahead, swing. I dare you. I dare you. Get concussed. Poke, dodge. Poke, dodge.
I'm unstoppable.
They stand no chance against Beck Bro Cookie Man.
I am honestly surprised that this dude has been able to run so far carrying a giant dragon egg. His other trapper friends have definitely slowed me down quite a bit, but
wait a second.
There it is. But where's the guy that was holding it?
Oh, are you serious?
Nah, I definitely shouldn't have fell for that. It was way too easy. Okay, so they're not actual bear people. They are people in bear costumes. This makes a lot more sense.
Meldoy said, take it up with the pale poacher. He tells us what to hunt, not why. Now, where is that Titan Wing dragon you rode in on?
Oh, yeah, I didn't ride any dragon here, did I? Well, I don't really remember much.
Wait a second. Wait a second. What is going on? Wait, wait, the egg. It's moving. Yo! Yo! Yes! What is this thing, dude? It's so cute. Yes, dude, it just hatched out of the egg. Wait a second. It just blew the cage right off of me.
Odin's blood, what kind of dragon is that? He doesn't look like any kind of ice dragon I've seen before.
They keep asking me questions. Who's this peril poacher and why is he after the dragons? I have no clue. I might need to fight these guys. Wait a second. They just ran away.
They didn't even mess with Beck Bro Chief of Dragons.
That's right, nerds. Catch you later, losers.
Well, guys, we've done it. We have rescued the baby dragon.
And literally Toothless and Hiccup come right at the perfect time?
I guess, yeah, it makes sense, okay? I'm not gonna try to argue their logic. They were obviously busy.
Scribbler, is that you?
Toothless and I saw an explosion of fire, ice, and lightning and came straight away. Honestly, we weren't expecting to find you, and who's this little one?
Well, he kinda hatched out of the egg.
Wait a second, Hiccup's never seen this type of dragon before.
Oh, wait a second, it's a chimera.
So a chimera is basically a creature that's made up of a bunch of different types of different creatures.
So I actually remember that, but I can't really remember my own name. How hard did I get hit in the head?
Well, it seems like Toothless really likes the Chimera Dragon.
Oh, we get to pick a name for our dragon.
Oh, I guess I don't really get to pick a name. It's just gonna be called Patch.
I don't know, comment down below if you guys like the name Patch.
Wait a second. I think I'm trying to tame Patch.
Please, don't eat me, little buddy. Oh my gosh, wait a second, he's so cute.
It worked!
Oh, that was really easy.
So it looks like we're heading back to camp now, but there's been no sign of Astrid.
Wait, we got a message.
Dear Hiccup, if you would be so kind as to cut short your wee flight of fancy, perhaps we might trouble you to return home before Burk gets buried in dragon dung. Our village is completely overcrowded with all your rescues.
If even so much as one fireworm lands here, the entire island will collapse under all the weight. And I thought you and the Night Fury of yours used to shirk responsibilities back when you were my apprentice. Hurry back, Chief, and do something, you know, chiefly.
Well, I guess Hiccup's gonna head back home.
He's leaving me.
Honestly, it's fine. I am the chief of dragons, so it's gonna be okay. I know exactly what to do. I got the brain power to do it.
Well, Patch, it looks like it's just kind of me and you.
Wait a second. I can go and play as Patch. No way.
Wait, okay. So it looks like I have a couple different attacks. I have one basic one right now that's just like an ice shard.
And I can also just go to sleep.
I can just play dead.
Oh, I can also roll in a little ball too. That is adorable.
All right, we need to figure out exactly what to do next. I don't really know if I'm gonna play as a human being. I am definitely gonna be playing as dragons.
So by looking on the map, it looks like I need to go up towards the top. If you guys see, there's a little tiny map with a circle on it, and that's my new objective.
Wait a second, there's something glowing down here.
Okay, so we need something to activate the statue. Can I maybe breathe on it? I'll have to come back later.
In the meantime, we will just need to tumble roll our way all the way to the objective.
This never gets old.
It doesn't really look like we can get by, but yeah, maybe I can freeze the water? Here, let's try it out.
Oh, it works!
Wait, can we go this way too? Oh my gosh, I can freeze all of the water.
Yes, this is insane. Oh, there's secrets. I knew there would be something over here.
Okay, so it doesn't look like I'm able to open it as a dragon, probably because I don't even have thumbs. What I can do is morph back into Beck Bro Chief of Dragons, and I just found 100 flowers.
Okay, so I just figured out that if the attackers defeat Scribbler, then they will basically steal Baby Patch.
I can't have that happening. And also, Baby Patch is way too tiny to even get attacked by the dragon trappers.
But I think the best bet is probably to take over as Beck Bro Chief of Dragons, and then I can just simply attack and dodge while little Baby Patch freezes the trappers.
Oh, no. Back up, boy. Back up, boy. That was easy.
Oh, we got some armor. Nice.
I should also probably drink a health potion too.
I wonder why there's so many trappers here. It doesn't make any sense unless they're maybe trying to trap a dragon.
Well, if that's the case, as Chief of Dragons, it is my duty to stop them.
All right, hold up. I'm kind of taking a lot of damage here, and
people are throwing things at me.
Oh my gosh, we have Tomahawk Lady. Tomahawk Lady, this is very rude of you. Okay, oh my gosh, I'm taking a lot of damage here. Patch, do your thing. Okay, I only have one health potion left. I definitely need to start using my shield more. I need to kill this lady first, dude. She does so much damage and she dodges left and right.
Nah. I'm not dying here. Not today.
Okay, I need to somehow lure these guys down.
Come on, one down. Okay, yes, I can use this as a shield. Another one down.
Stop it.
Patch, now is definitely the time to freeze this lady because she is an absolute ninja. Okay, I got her locked in. No, I don't. I thought I did. Okay, she's running. Here we go. Okay, I have her locked in this corner. We got her. Bro, that was insane. Anybody got any extra health potions here? Wait a second, that's a trapper ship. We need to get down there ASAP.
There's another Tomahawk Lady, dude. These people just don't stop.
Okay, come on. No dodging. Okay, good. Wait, she's frozen. I'm kind of stuck down here now, though. Wait a second, I kind of just ran right past them. I guess that works. Okay.
Whoa. What's gonna... Okay. Die, bear.
I think I'm probably gonna get shot by something here. Okay, no, they go that way.
Oh, okay. I really hope I'm going the right way. I think I am, but also these guys just keep going crazy. I'm gonna see if I can just run right by them. Oh my gosh.
Never mind, take that back. I will not be running by them. I will be dodging my way past them.
Wait a second, what is this?
That dragon's filled with some sort of poison.
Free the dragon by destroying the orbs.
Oh my gosh, wait a second. So the dragon... Okay.
Dragon trappers seem to have put poison on the dragons in order to have it be under its control.
And I also definitely should have killed these guys first because they are all currently surrounding me.
I really need to get some sort of range attack here.
Okay, I took down the last of the bear peoples. Okay, looks like if I just attack and dodge, it seems to work out very well. This thing is pretty slow.
That's right. Stop it. Oh, wait, it's frozen.
Yes. Here we go. Okay, wait, so we took down one of the orbs. Okay, we took down another one.
I don't think I was... Was I supposed to kill it? I'm gonna try to just break the orbs around it. Okay, I kind of knocked it out for a second. I'm gonna attempt to kill the orbs around it. There we go, another orb down.
And we killed all of them. I think we freed it. Did it work?
Yeah, it flew away.
Are we safe? I think we still might need Patch in order to get all the way past here.
Okay, looks like the gate dropped down.
Wait a second, we went into some sort of dungeon with ruins.
I don't think I understand all of the different engravings. Somebody mentioned Bork the Bold?
Wait, where are we going?
I don't know if we should go forward here.
All right, well, I guess me and Patch are going forward. I don't know if this is what I should do here.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys do want to see another episode where I take on the dungeon and figure out what dragon is in here, definitely leave a like and leave a comment down below of what I should name my dragon. I really like the name Patch, but I'm curious what you guys can come up with. If you guys enjoyed, my name is Beck Bro, Chief of Dragons, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, dudes.